Imagine walking through Disneyland Paris when Olaf, yes, the Olaf, strolls up, moves like he does in the movies, and actually starts talking to you. No stage tricks, this is the real next generation robotics from Walt Disney Imagineering. This debut marks a turning point. Disney didn't just recreate a character, they translated animation into reality with incredible precision. Olaf's snow-like shimmer comes with iridescent fibers. His movements are expressive and fluid, and every gesture mirrors what you saw on the screen. To achieve this, Disney teamed up with the original animators from Frozen and used deep reinforcement learning, the same branch of AI used to teach robots to walk, balance, and master complex motions. What takes humans years to learn, Olaf learned in a fraction of the time. And unlike robotic characters with hard shells, Olaf's snow is soft, layered, and moves naturally. His mouth, eyes, arms, and even his carrot nose are fully articulated. And yes, you can speak and hold conversations. This isn't a puppet, it's an AI-driven interactive character. So what does this mean for you? This is the future of immersive entertainment. Disney is scaling robotics faster than ever, from the BDX droids to self-balancing characters like Herbie, and now Olaf. Soon you'll see more expressive, intelligent, emotional, aware robots, not just in parks, but potentially in homes, hospitals, events, education, and beyond. If you want to see Olaf in person, you'll find him soon at the Arendelle Bay Show in the new world of Frozen at Disneyland Paris, and through special appearances at Hong Kong Disneyland. And if you want a behind-the-scenes look, check out the latest episode of We Call It Imagineering. This is only the beginning. The line between animation and reality is getting thinner. And the technology that brings Olaf to life could one day power the robots that interact with all of us. Subscribe for more breakthroughs in robotics and AI. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.